Nice throw.
You know what we should do? We should go work out on our computers.
Okay.
Come on, finish shot, finish shot. What are you guys doing?
We're trying to get better at computers.
That's not how you get better at computers.
God. So how do you get better at computers?
Well, first of all, let's take CPR.
CPR? Does that mean I get to kiss pretty girls?
CPR stands for Computer Program Repair.
Wait, what? Computer Programming Repair?
Yes, Computer Programming Repair. You should also take Office Technologies. It's a really good class.
Computer Program Repair? Awesome. What are these glasses?
Oh, Victor, that's a great...
What the? Oh my God, Jesse's dead! Oh my God, what was that?
Welcome, Earthlings. I am X9 Paul from the future.
And I am Victor 3.14. Come with us.
I'm here to tell you to take Computer Programming Repair and Office Technologies. It has helped me in many ways. I'm the one who took these classes.
One who didn't take the computer classes. Now I clean robot poop.
Ew, robot poop.
Don't laugh. It's not funny.
Let me tell you how CPR and Office Technologies helped me. Office Technologies helped me open a business, and it brought me millions, and it allowed me to share those millions with charity. If it wasn't for Microsoft Office Suite, I wouldn't get into college easily, and without it, I would be screwed.
How about CPR?
CPR did wonders for me. The Apprentice has given me leadership, teamwork skills, and responsibility. Visual Basic and C++ showed me how websites and programs work. This is how I made my site, hoovering boards.net. CPR helped me with computers a lot. I can identify parts and make a computer myself. When I get problems, I can fix it. This saves me a lot of money. CPR also made me aware of threats such as viruses and common computer problems that I need to avoid.
What does CPR mean?
What's CPR? Well, CPR is fun. Basically, you've got a great teacher. The guy's awesome, Mr. Bacucci. He's really cool, and the class is really fun too. You got to do a lot of cool stuff, and there's no kids that don't want to be there. Everyone loves it because you know it's elective. Everyone chooses to be there. It's not like regular classes. It's really cool. It's just CPR is just awesome.
What CPR means to me is. The class is very fun. Mr. P is real easy to get along with. Every day I learn something new with him. And in the future I want to like work with computers. That's going to be part of what I'm going to be doing. And with him, he's just getting me there closer and closer every day.
What can I say about CPR? CPR was an amazing class. I learned a lot about computers and programming. I liked The Apprentice a lot. It was fun and I built my leadership skills and my teamwork skills. But to me, CPR wasn't just a computer class. CPR was a class that Mr. Pacucci made very fun. Mr. P just didn't talk about computers. He talked about topics to get us ready for the future. Mr. P's quote of the week had an impact on me. These quotes made me think about my future and what I value. Mr. P showed me that there is more to life than money and possessions. Now I've decided to do something with my life to help people. Mr. P is a person that inspires many. I learned a lot about computers, but the most thing I learned was about myself. And I want to thank Mr. P. He is a teacher I won't forget. Mr. P, thanks.